reality. You're my sunshine, you're my best times, you're my anomaly. And I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you and I'd say I do for the rest of my life. With all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take.
gone through like a lot of memories, but to kind of like fully talk about it, Andrew's a very loving, kind, and like very selfless person. He'll go out of his way to do anything for anyone.
Andrew, I want you to put your right hand on top of Hannah's, all right? Okay, so now we're going to toast to the last time Andrew will ever have the upper hand in this relationship.
But most of all, the thing that I appreciate and my wife Lenora appreciates is you have a marriage now that is founded on Jesus Christ. And you both know him as your Lord and Savior. And that is the absolute pure recipe for a successful marriage.
Who wears the pants in the relationship? Put the shoe up, Andrew. Put the shoe up. Andrew, you know the answer to this. Yeah.